Thank you. Come here. Ala nak buat macam.
Alan nak buat apa? 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 Al
Ça va. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, first goal of the game. That is Bunyore Starlets get first goal of the game, and Bunyore Starlets 1, Kangemi Starlets 0. So Susan Malda gives Bunyore Starlets a lead by scoring the goal. Bunyore Starlets 1, Kangemi Starlets 0.
Go!
So ladies and gentlemen, 1 minute of added time in the first half. Remember, Bunyore Starlets 1, Kangemi Starlets 0. The goal has been scored by Susan Malda, and Priska Akinye has been awarded a yellow card. That is the first half of the game, and Bunyore Starlets 1, Kangemi All Starlets 0. Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at the Zone A champions, that is Kangemi All Starlets, and Zone B champions, that is Bunyore Starlets. Just to take you through some of the statistics, Kangemi Osterles are from Nairobi, and they top the Zone A table with 39 points. Kangemi Osterles won 13 of their games out of 14 matches, losing only one match against MTG. Bunyore Starless, on the other hand, won 13 games out of 16 matches. They lost only one game, and they drew in two matches. Kangemi Ladies, that is Fazila Odhiambo, who's the current top scorer of the Division 1 league with 18 goals. She plays for the Kenya Under 20 national team. That is the Rising Starlets, who will be leaving next week to play Uganda in Kampala. Alongside Bunyore Starlets, that is Susan Malda, who has scored for Bunyore Starlets in the first half. She scored 6 goals in the season for her team. 1-0 against Kangemi Starlets. We head into the second half of the game. Enjoy. First change of the game for Kangemi Starlets. Number 15 out, that is Purity Dobista, comes in jersey number 3, Dorothy Gimasi.
Thank you.
second substitution of the game by Bunyore Starlets. Out goes Metri Senelwa, then comes in Sharon Amai, jersey number 12.
Ah! Blinder.
Fazila Adhiambo scores for Kangemi Starlets, and it is 1-1 here at SK Nakuru Showgrounds. Just to remind you that Fazila Adhiambo is the current top scorer of the FKNS Division 1 league, scoring 18 goals. As the players go on a water break, the next season for the FKNS Women Premier League will be played as a unified league consisting of 12 teams, that is Thika Queens FC, Gospel Women FC, Vihiga Queens FC, Wadadia FC, Nakuru Queens FC, Zetech Sparks FC, Kayole Starlets FC, Kisumu All Starlets FC, Ulinzi Starlets FC, Trans Nzoia Falcons FC, Kangemi Ladies FC, and Bunyore Starlets FC. Thank you.
By bundles.
Thank you.
Game is Starlet make the second substitution. In Mariam Susan, that is jersey number 19, and out Mary Anyango, jersey number 2. Kangemi Starlets get the second goal through Mariam Susan. Kangemi Starlets 2, Bunyore Starlets 1.
dieser Song ab.
Thank you.
Thank you.
he has converted that. He's run for Kangami's talent. Taking the stage is Susan Mulder, the scorer of the first goal for Bunyore's talent. She'll be the first penalty taker for Bunyore's talent. Up next is Celestine Awol, jersey number 17, representing Kangami's talents. Celestine Awol has not been able to convert that penalty, so it is 1-1. Jemima Anupi coming next, up next for Bunyore's talent. Remember, it is 1-1 for both sides, with Kangami's talent having been able to take two penalties. Into the third set of penalty takers. Yes, that is all what Jemima really needs, a consolation from her teammates. Jay-Z number 14 for Kangami's talents. That is Fazila Abiambo. She is the current top scorer of the FKF Division 1, 18 goals. Fazila Abiambo. It's a goal, so 2-1. That is Kangami's talents 2 and Bunyore's talents 1. Let us take it away. That is Bunyore's talents taking on the stage. JV number 12. Sharon Amai taking the stage for Bunyore's talents. She is the third penalty taker for Bunyore's talents. Remember, it is 2-1 for both sides, having converted their first penalties. Second set lost. Now we head into the third one for Bunyore's talents. Sharon Amai scores for Bunyore's talents. So it is 2-2 for both sides. Pauline Akoff taking the stage for Kangami's talents. Jersey number 8, Pauline Akoff, representing Kangami's talents. She is their fourth penalty taker. Taken 4 penalties, having lost 2 and converted 2. Taking up the stage is jersey number 13 for Bunyore Starlets, Lona Moche. Jersey number 13. 4th penalty taker for Bunyore Starlets. Lona Moche taking her time to prepare. Lona Moche. Lona Moche scores for Bunyore Starlets, so it is 3-2. Kangemi Starlets 2, Bunyore Starlets 3. We head into the 5th penalty takers.
Open doors. You said go be a boss. Amen. Everything you put your hand on, and then go open doors. You said go be a boss.
workshop ground. So as you can see, there is a preparation for the award ceremony, that is for the FKS Division 1 award ceremony. And also on the other side, we have the Higa Prince and Ulindi Starlets warming up for the next thing. Champions season 2020-2021. So in case you're just coming in, the playoff match ended with a draw, that is 2-2, and Bunyore's Talents were able to beat Kagemi's Talents through penalty shootouts, which ended with a 3-2 margin. So that is our beautiful model taking the trophy for presentation. Kindly, I will request Madam Vice President, kindly show up to the podium. The Vice President and Women Rep FKF also, kindly. Yeah, Madam Doris Petra, kindly. And also Madam Margaret Omondi. And also joining them on stage will be Davis Siele, who's also the FKF Women Committee member. Kindly request you to take up the stage for this award presentation. Omondi, Vice President and FKF Women Rep, a member, and then you also have the Vice President, Doris Petro. So kindly, our officials of the day, match officials of the day, kindly take up the stage to receive your awards. Match officials of the day. Match officials of the day. Yeah. Match officials? Match officials of the day? Referees, tafadhali, sisi watu tumezoea mbio. So tafadhali, kindly let us save time. Mom Tabitha, I see you. So here they are. They have really done a great job today under the stewardship of Mom Tabitha. So up next, we are going into medals. That is, we are going to invite the teams of the day. That is champions of the day, the FKF Women National Division 1 champions. Bunyore Starlets, Manyameni Jama, Makofi Kidogo Bana. Aye, Minini. Bunyore Starlets, Karibuni Warembo, congratulations. A round of applause for Bunyore Starlets. Having won 12 games. So before Bunyore Starlets are given their trophy, let us head direct to individual awards. So we'll start with the Golden Glove, which goes to Sheila Shaboya, kindly goalkeeper Bunyore Starlets. And this award will be presided by Lucy Kageni. She is an FKF Women Committee member. Let us see you, Lucy Kageni and Sheila Shaboya. Sheila Shaboya, here she goes. Congratulations, Rembo. She had 12 clean sheets out of 16 games. My goodness.
Shuka.
Makofi kwake. Congratulations, Sheila Shaboya. Kazi safi sana. So the next award is Golden Boot, and to be presided over by Diana Yona. She's also an FKU FF Women Football Committee member. Fazila Abiyambo of Kangemi Starless. 19 goals is no mean feat, my friend. Congratulations, Fazila Abiyambo. Makofi kwake as she takes the stage. Diana Yona giving Fazila Abiyambo award. She scored 19 goals. 18 in the league, and today she even scored one goal. Fazila Abiyambo is the FKF Women National Team Division 1 top scorer with 19 goals. Congratulations, representing Kangemi Starlets. So Fazila Abiyambo, usiende mbali, you still have an award. She is the MVP. Ladies and gentlemen, Fadila, karibu usiende mbali sana mami. You still unafoka hapo kwenye podium. You still have an award to take home. Fadila Abiyambo's award will be given to her by Philip Nyaswa. This lady has had an amazing season. Ladies and gentlemen, the MVP of the FKF Women National Division 1, Fazila Abiyambo. She is even playing in the under 20, that is the Harambe Starless Rising Stars. That is the star you see here. Congratulations, Fazila Abiyambo. Take your time. Wow, that is one of the spirit of winning, you know. Congratulations, Fazila Abiyambo from Kangemi Starlets. So now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been awaiting. Champions of the league. That is Bunyore Starlets. To present this award is the Vice President of the FKF, Makofi Kwake, as awards the best team of the league, Bunyore Starlets. Congratulations, ladies. Karibuni to the top tier league. Congratulations. That is their captain representing the team.